What is good? What is good, my good YouTube people? Man, we're back for another animated but sad Chainsaw Man chapter, man. I honestly can't. Like, it's kind of a heart twincher, I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's like reading this chapter remind me of an old meme, but like, I just want to make one little addition of it. You might have seen this before. And I say it's all the same, man. Like, it's just like Tatsuchi's telling us a message. And I haven't put the message full together yet, but there's one part I get, and that's I hate Denji. Like, that's a message I'm hearing loud and clear. Cause this guy just can't seem to get a break. Like, he honestly can't. Like, let's take a walk down memory lane for Denji's life. I think it's happened like a week ago. What was Denji's life a week ago? Well, he lost the place he called home and the animals he loved and cared for. All gone. Okay. What happened after that? Well, then, when he defended himself from the people that tried to attack him, his little sister, and destroyed his home, he got punished for it by being dismembered. Okay. Then, he was put in back together, kicked in the balls, and then debatably essayed. And then what happened that? Well, his little sister got decapitated right in front of him. And now he's stuck in an infinite eternity place, which getting out of seems almost impossible. So yeah, it seems like his life is going a bit astray. I can't make this up. Like, this is all written in. Like, gosh, is there anyone that suffers more than this guy? Oh man. And that's not to say like Denji didn't do his fair share of like bad stuff to get involved in this, but it just seems so unfair. Gosh, like, can Denji like at least get a job, you know? Can we do a chapter like, I don't know, Denji discovers a pop idol, or Denji just goes to the mall, you know, an everyday thing where he can just relax, you know, be a teenager? Like, I don't think Denji got to live too much. I think, yeah, his high school days was probably one of the best days of his entire life. Because before that, he kind of was a devil hunter growing up. He had to devil hunt to survive because he was working with the mob. And then he joined Machina, which I guess was pretty good because he didn't fully understand what was going on around him. But then he got attached to everyone around him and then they all died. Yeah. Seems to be a pattern here. Like, be it beyond someone else's control or just bad luck itself, Denji's just doomed to have, well, not a normal life, huh? And when you're wondering just how long until his suffering end, we don't know, because next week's chapter on the Jump page has not told me yet. Is it 2 weeks? Is it 1 week? No information given. Are we on hiatus? No one knows. So we're just going to have to wait for another chapter of Denji's suffering, man. But with that little rant out of the way, that's kind of it for this chapter, man. Like, if you read it, you kind of read it. There's not really too much I can truly say. Like, I see no theories I can develop. Like, I actually don't know where they are. Like, if I'm being honest, like, I feel like they're in the Garden of Eden. I believe that's where Adam and Eve was. Like, one guy was there naked. Like, they have clothes on because I guess it's different. But like, I feel like for them to get out of that location, they might have to eat an apple, like Adam and Eve did. Like, I feel like all signs are maybe pointing to Adam and Eve. It's just like play-ish, maybe? Like, some of this stuff do have references from the Bible, so I'm curious to see where they're gonna get out of this. But other than that, I kind of have no predictions for this, like, this chapter or what's gonna happen next chapter. I'm stumped. Tatsuji got me once again, man. Like, he's not playing by the rules, man. What boy had Asian Devil say domain expansion? Now I'll figure out the rest. I'm like, I don't know what's gonna happen. But with that, guys, what do you think is gonna happen next? Maybe you guys have better ideas than me, because I'm literally lost, man. Please leave a comment, like, and subscribe. It's been B3, and stay animated.